they were going to let me come tonight. They came this afternoon and they, for some reason, they strapped me up in this thing and then they put me in this room and it was soft. Had a nice color pink though. Had one little window. And I could see out, you know. And I asked for lunch, but they wouldn't give me anything to eat. But I got out.
Oh, little ones, no one's allowed to dream inside the city. But outside the city, you can dream. You can dream. And I always had the same dream, night after night. But tonight, tonight, the dream goes further than it's ever gone before. And the dream is you. And the dream is you. And you and your father have never been before.
Oh, Thank you. I am.
No!
I've never seen you, and you have never seen me before. But I have a feeling we're going to be very, very fast friends.
Now it's a brand new world. Mother,
give it a future, give it a future.
Blind him. And my lips My lips just aren't what they were. Is there anyone left who can kiss? Spit on him. And my sex. My sex just isn't what it was. Just aren't what they were. Is there anyone left who can dance? Yeah! Cripple him.
You are a sick, disgusting, and cruel, bloodthirsty, remorseless barbarian.
So what?
Fooey on you.
Wait out in the car of my soul. There's no
on the dance floor.
No. Oh, baby, there may be some moves you haven't even seen yet.
No way, Jose, no way.
Well, I got a new step for you.
Oh, yeah?
I made it up all by myself. I bet you never tried this before.
when you're living with the goddess, but you treat her like a slave and you can't hold her back anymore. She's like a demon, but you're not a nature in a cave. And now they're closer to you now than any other boy. You know that what I'm saying is true. You're gonna break her up and tear her down and beat her away. And there's no telling what I'm gonna do. Make you pay for everything that you do.
Yeah. Oh, we gotta be fair, speed will come and I'm gonna show you.
blazing song. Yeah. usual, you guys are fucking great, man. The bottom of my heart is thank you. Thank you very, very much. You guys turned me on. But you all can't come back to my room. It's not big enough.
She kissed me and got out of my bed. Yeah.
We can do better than that.
Come on.
You let me sleep all day, give you an answer in the morning. You let me sleep all day, baby, baby, let me sleep all day. You let me sleep all day, give you an answer in the morning. You let me sleep all day, baby, baby, let me sleep all day. You are just a fact. Face a fact. I see. We have finally sunk to the lower depths, huh? Right.
I did that when I married you.
Oh, that was good. That was very good.
Marrying you was good? What was good about it?
What did you say? Do you want in this argument or what? You want to get up here and get in the middle of this? If you don't, then shut up. And if you do, then get your ass up here.
Yeah.
If you think that you can talk to her that way, you're in for big trouble now.
Yeah.
Don't you be interfering with our fight. Hey, what the hell are you doing yelling at him?
I'm yelling at him because I feel like I'm
yelling at him. Hey, goddammit, I'm yelling at him. That
doesn't mean. Well, go ahead and yell at him, but I'm going to yell at him too.
I don't want you to yell at him.
I'm yelling at him and my
friend. Oh, goddammit. I'm the one who started yelling at him. And if you yell at him, then both of us are yelling at him.
So what? And he's
I don't want to do anything that you do. That's what it is. I don't want to do anything that you do. I don't want to look like that. Thank God I don't look like that.
You never, ever will.
If I was a girl and I had a chest that looked like that.
What's wrong with my chest?
I would fucking put something up there. You know what I mean?
Well, you've used the flat-chested line for 17 nights in a row. Why don't you get something new?
I don't want it because it's fucking true.
Well, so is that.
How the hell do you fucking know? You goddamn, I fucking don't even want to come and look anymore.
Well, can anybody blame me?
Yeah, I can blame you. And I can blame your fucking fat, ugly ass mother, too. And I can blame that goddamn lazy ass fucking dog you got. And I can blame, you know what? You made me go out and buy a pickup truck. She made me buy a fucking pickup truck. What are you crazy? You know what? I've had it. I've had it right up to here with you. I've had it with what you say. I had it with what you wear. I had it with what you eat. I'm sick of looking at you. I'm sick of how you ride on the bus. I'm sick of how you walk. I'm sick of how your hands look. I'm sick of that fucking stomach sticking out every night. I'm sick of the goddamn gold change. I'm sick of them fucking flashy fake earrings. I'm sick of that big fucking nose that sticks out here like that. I'm fucking sick of that hair. You know what? Fuck! Yeah!
Well, fuck you too!
Hey! Hey!
Now you gotta stuff my shoes and my shoes.
enough about you people. Man, I keep seeing you till the day I die. I swear to God, I'm gonna get down and I'm gonna kiss the stage of Edinburgh.